Namaste. I am Asmita Chakraborty, a 21-year-old architecture student born in the culturally rich state of West Bengal and brought up in the Middle East and New Delhi. Throughout my childhood, I've traveled a lot, changed different places, which has made me very adaptive to constant changes and at the same time has taught me to value my roots. My training in Hindustani classical music, Bharatanatyam and fine arts has helped me to foster a very experimental and creative outlook towards life. And I'm very passionate about painting because I feel that paintings can speak for themselves. I actively volunteer to educate the underprivileged children and women and to make them self-reliant. I've always been a very passion-driven person and I have always loved to challenge myself. And so I'm here with the little dream of representing India internationally. Thank you.